Hey guys, T. Henry 12 back. I am very, very, very sorry that I totally forgot to make my videos in the past couple of weeks. I've been so, so busy on how what to eat and what to even how to exercise. But I do have an update on my status from my gastric sleeve surgery, which I done last month, which is also my 7-week anniversary of my gastric sleeve. So what is new today? Okay, so I just went to the doctor's this morning because I had a doctor's appointment this morning. There were big problems because they told me they couldn't see me. Turns out the appointment was at in the morning instead of the direct time. But everything worked out and I was able to see, well, I wasn't able to see my doctor. I was able to see somebody else that is an assistant of my doctor. So she told me that I am doing very, very well. And I am doing just as what my doctor told me. The good news is that I am now on the soft stage diet. I am now on stage 4 or 3B as they call it. The soft stage diet where I can eat as, I'm still on the other stages, but I can add more foods to my diet. And I, guess what? I almost lost 100 pounds as of today. I weighed myself, I am 321 as of right now. And so far so good. Everything is going as according to my doctor's recommendations. I was in pain a lot for the past month because I couldn't do anything, but I kept on going and kept on striving to be whoever I wanted to be, just striving to be the best in what I do. So turns out this week, as I was waking up, I realized my pain is no longer, well, it's no longer in pain. I'm still hurting, but I'm only hurting by this much. So I can do as much as I want, and guess what? Now I'm able to exercise now. I'm able to do as more than I ever done. I can walk now. I can do more than just walking. I can swim. I'm allowed to swim. I'm allowed to do some resistance exercises and have some resistance bands. And I'm going to do some weightlifting too. I just joined a gym with my mom. She's going to be with me and we're going to work out. And we're going to, like, you know, keep up the progress. My next appointment is not until 5 months, so it's like in November. What have I been doing right now? Well, for the past few weeks, I've been so busy, especially on recreation time. I'm a wrestling fan. I'm a huge wrestling fan. And that's why I've been focused on when I haven't been making videos. And I just love wrestling. I mean, I'm the wrestling fan in my family. So pretty soon I won't be just making my gastric sleeve blogs. I'll probably be making, well, SummerSlam Access is coming up and this is announced some information. I might do an inside information on that. So if I make it, stay tuned for that. But until then, this is just going to be a short video of my update. Right now, I need to eat right now because I just came from the doctor's appointment just 30 minutes ago. So this was just a quick video. And just for my subscribers, thank you for your patience. And for my viewers, thanks for watching. I'll make another video as soon as I'm free again. And as soon as I'm not busy, I'll do another update as soon as I can. But until then, I will see you very, very soon. And keep up your good work on whoever, and for all the people that are doing surgeries or just did surgeries, keep up the good work. It'll be so worth it once you lose the weight. And please keep up with me. I'll do the best I can to do what I need to do. Thank you so much!